And ABC, my name is Grace Amilu. With your weather update, we are having rainfall dominating most parts of our country, though still other areas are having sunny intervals. This is due to the rainbow that is over us, being pushed with the moist winds that are coming from Congo Air Mass in combination with southeast rays, bringing us the rainfall that we're experiencing most of these days. Tomorrow morning, though, we expect to wake up with thunder showers dominating most parts of the central part, including our capital city, Kampala. We are seeing even thunder included in it, but otherwise, the eastern part is also expected to wake up with light showers. Moving to the western stretch, we are seeing sunny intervals dominating most parts of that side, apart from Masindi, where we are seeing a pickup of light showers. The northern sector is expected to have sunny intervals dominating most parts of the Karamoja regions, including Chitugum, but the rest of the parts like Alua, Gulu, and Lila are expected to wake up with light showers. Moving into the central, during the afternoon hours, we are seeing a lot of sunny intervals in the capital city, Kampala. The rest of the area with light showers at a maximum of 31 degrees Celsius across Nakasongola and 28 in the capital city, Kampala. Going into the eastern part, we are having sunny intervals still dominating most parts of that side. Apart from Salt, we are seeing light showers at a maximum of 31 degrees Celsius and 30 across other parts of the eastern. Western stretch, we are having a pickup of thunder showers dominating most parts of that side. Apart from Kabale, we are seeing sunny intervals at a temperature of 26 degrees Celsius at a maximum of 32 degrees Celsius across Kasese. Northern sector, we are seeing a pickup of thunder showers dominating most parts of it, including the Alua sector at 29 degrees Celsius and 31 Chitugum, 32 across Karamoja regions. Is moving out of Uganda touring the few cities across the globe. We are forecasting sunny intervals in the neighborhood of Nairobi at a maximum 23 degrees Celsius, Dubai with sunny conditions at a maximum 44 degrees Celsius, and London with cloudy conditions at a maximum 22 degrees Celsius, Kyle with sunny intervals. Thanks for tuning on UBC. My name is Grace Amili. Stay tuned and see you tomorrow.